I think I'll just close this window for no good reason.